when we got to BioShock, I had already like started jumping on the non-video game train. You know what I'm saying? Like the Year Walk, I was already playing that. I was already playing an early build of like Cart Life, and then like BioShock Infinite came out, and after that, I kind of felt like felt video like games were weird for a little while. Like I didn't want anything that wasn't like giving me a message or like communicating with me outside of just video game bullshit. You know what I mean? Because kind of all those games did that, and The Last of Us kind of did that, and like Gone Home was huge for me this year. Like I loved that game, and like man, video games. You know what I mean? Like I'm such a weird mood in like games. I don't know.
It's been a weird year because to me it's been like the year of the indies. Like all of the big games that have been coming out have been more or less disappointing for me, or at least not what I expected. And and some of the games that I was like looking forward to, I ended up just really disliking or just not feeling at all. And now it's like things like Year Walk and Gone Home just like totally blew all the you know AAA games out of the water for me.
Yeah, no, I know exactly what you feel. I feel like
even from last year, like last year, I kind of like later in the year, stuff like Hotline Miami, they were still great games, but Walking Dead, you know, Journey, stuff like that, like really had this
like you know, different. It gave me something refreshing, and again this year with like so many games giving me something that was just like almost anti-video game, you know what I mean? And it just really changed my vibe, you know what I mean? My vibe for games. Like what I'm into right now is not like the gamey game, you know what I mean? Like what I'm into right now is like kind of like just this like the anti-video game. It's just weird to say, but you know what I mean, right? But yeah, and then Grand Theft Auto.
Slop on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me, and do your job. Lay on the bed, and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's call the boys, let's run a train. Squeeze on my nuts, lick on my butt. The natural curly hair, please don't.